Hello guys, my name is Renat. So let's solve some of mathematical tasks. The question is, given a triangle with side equal to A, B and C, and we know that B and C, they are multiple of A, we should determine what type of triangle is it. Is it equilateral or isosceles or right triangle, right angle triangle, or other types? Draw a triangle. Draw a triangle. So let it be our triangle with sides A, B and C. And by according to the task, we know that B and C, they are multiple of A. So multiple of A, then we can, instead of B, we can write like a B equal N multiply by A. And C equal, let's say, K times A. And we both know that N and K, they have to be whole numbers, so belong to the Z, like a whole numbers. And in order to solve this problem, we should start with the triangle inequality. And we know that for any triangle, the sum of two sides has to be more than the third side. So in this case, let's say first A plus the second side B has to be more than C. And the next A plus C has to be more than B. And B plus C has to be more than A. So these three inequalities has to satisfy this our triangle. So let's put instead of B and C, NA and KA corresponding. Actually, this information that N and K, they belongs to the Z, that it's like a set of the whole numbers, natural numbers. Plays very important role, because otherwise we cannot solve this task. So let's finish this task. Now I need to move all this side a little bit here. So next. So A, first one, plus instead of B, I will write NA has to be more than KA. A plus KA more than NA. And the last one, NA plus KA more than A. So instead of the given three inequalities, we wrote. So after getting these three systems of inequality, we can cancel, because from this we can see that in all terms we have this A, and we know that A, it is side of a triangle and it cannot be a negative number. So knowing the A is at positive, we can cancel A from each inequality. Let's just remove it. So then I can, from this I got the next one. 1 plus, first one, 1 plus N more than K. And second, 1 plus K more than N. And the third one, N plus K more than 1. And let's look at this first. This and these two inequalities. From then, this, from the second one, we can say that K plus 1 more than 1 N. And if I will add to the first inequality, to the both sides 1, then I can get like K plus 1 less than 1 plus N plus 1. Or K plus 1 less than N plus 2. So I can again took this very important, this inequality and this inequality. So I got very important two inequality. And by using them, Let's sorry. Put it here. So let's continue. Так, let me clear a little bit. So k plus 1 more than n. K plus 1 more than n. And the less than n plus 2. And as I told before, that k and n, they are whole numbers. So in this case, we have only one option. K plus 1 has to be between n and n plus 2. It is only one whole number. It is n plus 1. And as you see from this, it is clear that k equal to n. K equal to n. If k equal to n, then, as we denoted before, our n, b was n, a, and c was key, k, a. And k and n, they equal, then n, a. So, from our triangle, we can say b and c, they are equal. If we have triangle which two sides are equal, then this triangle is isosceles triangle. So it was our given triangle, this is side A, and this side we thought that B equal NA and C equal NA. So this side and this side they are equal. Then the answer, this given triangle is isosceles triangle.